Hey everyone, it's Edie from Virtually in Sync and the Video Kickstarters Facebook group, coming in with an answer for a question that was posted on my YouTube channel in reference to a video that I created on using the PowerPoint screen recording feature. So this question was, any idea how to get audio embedded within the slide to record? For example, if you have animation and a clap sound attached to it, I think microphone audio can be captured, but what about the sounds in PowerPoint presentations? So I am going to answer this with a very quick tutorial. So I have a PowerPoint slide open and I have an image or a graphic that I've actually put some animation on, and it's going to slide in from the side and it's going to bounce a little bit. So I'm not going to do a tutorial on how you do the animations and all of that kind of stuff. I'm just going to talk about adding audio to this particular type of graphic. So once you've brought in your graphic, you have your image there, and you've added your animation. So you've told it whether you want it to fly in, float in, whatever it is, and you've done what you need to do. You go under the tab here, which is your effects that you're going to be able to add onto your graphic. And you go to Effect Options. And this is where you can see I've added a bounce. I've given it a smooth start and I've added a little bit of a bounce. Underneath here where it says enhancements, you'll see sound. And there are some number of sounds that are already pre-installed in PowerPoint, but you do have the ability to import your own by going to other sound, and then you can find a soundtrack. I get my sounds from places like Audio Blocks, or there are some at audiojungle.net. So if you have some other sound that is not available within PowerPoint, you can always bring that in from your computer. And so I'm just choosing a sound of a suction sound, and then I click OK when I'm done, and that's the sound. So let's play that again. And there you go. So whatever the sound is, however you want it, you can play around with the timings and things of that nature. But that's essentially how you would add sound to the PowerPoint slide. So when you actually are recording this through your screen capture or screen recording feature on PowerPoint, the slide will already have it because you'll be playing the slide. So the slide will already have the sound pre-installed in it already. Okay, I hope you found this helpful, and please do comment below. So I hope you found that video tip helpful and useful, and you'll put those tips to use. If you have any questions, feel free to leave a comment below. But before you go, don't forget to like my page on Facebook at facebook.com/virtuallyinsync and join my Facebook group, Video Kickstarters, www.facebook.com/groups/Video Kickstarters. I share a lot of tutorials, and I also come into the group once a week to answer any questions that you may have, and it's the only place that you will be able to get access to me live. So take care, and I'll see you later.